In the basic tutorial videos, we had a look at how we use the new PointCab Revit elements to position levels, walls, windows, doors, openings, and pillars. On the other hand, we can use the functions marker and model lines to adopt 3D coordinates from the point cloud for any Revit element. Let's now have a look at how we use the marker function. To position an electrical panel accurately, we enable the automatic panoramic view in PointCab, in which our electrical panel can be seen. The 4 CAD and Measure 3D Points buttons must be enabled. In the panoramic views, we can adjust the accuracy of the display using the mouse wheel or the plus and minus keys. We click the desired position, doing this quite simply in the 2D view. PointCab ensures that a point on the wall is selected. This is how Revit automatically receives the right 3D coordinate. We now select the element we want in Revit families, then position it on the wall that we had already determined beforehand. Then we move it according to the prior determined measured point. That's all. We are not aware of any other existing method in which you can position any kind of CAD elements from a point cloud so effectively without having to first import the point cloud into the CAD system. All examples of accurate positioning of any type of Revit element can be found in the videos Marker and Model Lines.